Rogers.
And my name is Shelby Atkinson, and the title of our skit is Baggage by Robert Jennings.
And a lesson in letting go of the past.
Honey, I'm home.
I'm in the rec room. What do you think? Not bad for one afternoon, huh? I cleaned out those old panic boxes we used to throw stuff in whenever company was coming. It was like an archaeological dig. The further I dug into the pile, the earlier the days were in the mail. And we'll have to pay for about 3 dump runs. But it'd be worth it if I finally got this junk cleared out of here. Isn't it great?
Well,
we can fit like a ping pong table here now. Or maybe even a pool table.
Honey, I wish you would have waited till I got home.
Waited? I've been putting this off for 6 years. I finally got my duck to get this junk cleared out, and you're gonna complain?
No, honey, I appreciate it. I really do. It's just that sometimes you throw things away that I want to keep. Like that time you tried to throw away the first gift Susie ever gave you for Mother's Day.
What? Give me a break. I mean, it was a popsicle stick with pencil marks.
She was 3 1/2. To her, it said Happy Mother's Day. I love you very much. Love, Susie.
Well, I did apologize to both of you. And of course, she was 14 at the time and didn't have the slightest idea what the fuss was over popsicle stick with pencil marks.
Well, I checked it. When she's older, she'll thank you for saving her.
She's 24 and thinks you're crazy.
Okay, Mr. Smart Guy.
What are you doing?
Oh,
are you checking my work?
I knew I couldn't trust you. You know I keep my birthday cards.
I don't believe you. That's from the insurance company. It's a computer generated.
What were you thinking?
It's a dirty rag.
It's Jacob's first dinner
ball. Oh, hell no.
You're one to talk, Mr. Throw Everything Away. What about that sweaty towel you've had since before we were married?
That's his legacy.
Right.
It is. That's the towel Wilt Chamberlain had on the bench when he scored 100 points.
It smells. This will wash it.
Wash it? Are you nuts? That's Wilt the Stilt sweat on there.
Oh, no, we wouldn't want to lose any basketball sweat. Honey, these are the programs for Freddy's first little league season. They're just as important as some Stilt guy's sweat.
That's Wilt the Stilt. I'm sorry. I just couldn't see why you want to keep going into those things.
Well, I was going to send them to Rollins, but I never got around to it.
Well, since you never sent them, why keep them?
I still might.
Honey, that was 18 years ago. Half of those Rollins are dead now. Look, I saved 2 of them. I figured we could keep it actually just in case something happened to the first.
What if I just keep about 50?
5. Okay. 10.
15, and that's all. You can even burn the rest.
Come on. You just can't hold on to all the stuff from the past. You just can't live off this material stuff from history. I mean, what if the Lord were to call us to some energy work somewhere? How could he use us to just carry around all this extra baggage?
Oh, I think the Lord could find a way to let us keep some of our memories for posterity. Look, here's that picture of you and...
Don't say that name in my house, let alone let me see his face.
But he's your sister's husband.
That's your problem.
But that was so long ago, you weren't even saved yet. In fact, you were both drunk when you had that thought.
Look, don't bring it up, okay? I don't need to be your mother.
No, I guess not. You're doing a pretty good job remembering all by yourself. I've held my peace about this for all these years out of respect for your feelings, but something you just said a few minutes ago really made me ring true.
What? About letting go of the past? I left him in the past.
No, not that. You asked the Lord to use us when we're carrying around all this extra baggage.
But
you know you have to forgive him.
But he wouldn't have anything to do with me.
That's his problem. It's not your responsibility for him to forgive, just for you two. You know I'm right. Tell you what. You all can get rid of some of your excess baggage, and I'll try and get rid of some of mine.
Well, I know the Lord's going to have to clear the path for it. I'm going to need to work through this little prayer. He'll let me know when the time is right to make contact. I'll deal with it when he opens the door. Yeah.
I know you can do it with yourself. I'm going to go make us some tea, and then I'm going to get back in here and throw away some junk.
Okay.
Hello? It's for you. It's your sister.
I'll take it here. Hello? Hi, sis. Oh, not bad. We're all doing pretty good. Hey, look. Could you put Jerry on the phone?